MTH.
All right, it's your boy Legacy. We got the Phillies Labs gaming chair here. This is my second gaming chair. Catch that logo. Awesome. So this is my second gaming chair. I brought this one from Fantasy Labs. I was trying to find one that would suit the bigger man, the bigger gamer, like myself. So let's just get to it. ...50-pound box. The weight on this chair says it's supposed to hold up to 400 pounds. Little disclosure, I weigh about 320 pounds. So, I'm glad I didn't cut into that. It could have gave me, it could have told me I was messed up my gaming chair before we started. All right, let's get these pieces out. Chase, I need you to help move all the garbage as I throw it out. So we got the back piece, of course. Got the back support to headrest. All right. Stand for the wheels and seat. Armrest. Another armrest. The seat itself. Now let's take a look at this real quick. This is a big seat, and heavy. That is a big seat. Nice. I'm already impressed. And this is probably all the
toys.
Perks that go with it.
Yeah, the toys.
All right. So it looks like we're done with the box. Let's get that out of there, Chase. Now, I'm not one to look at instructions, so, but I'll see if I can find it in here somewhere, in one of these boxes maybe. I guess I'll start building from the bottom up. Let me find the wheels. That's garbage, Chase. Armrest again. I ain't sparing any expense on the tape. So like I said, this is the Fantasy Labs gaming chair. Priced at $269. Oh, there's the instruction book right there that was also connected to tape and almost ripped it up. We'll put that to the side if I need it. Oh, here came some cool working gloves. Won't need them. USB, I'm assuming that's going. Oh, another thing I forgot to mention in the, somewhere in here, there should be some fans, four of them, somewhere along in the seat. When we get to that part, I'll speak on that when we get there. So, some power cords, I'm sure, for the seat. Screws. All this stuff. Now, to make sure I put everything on the right side, I may have to look at the instructions. But, I'm pretty sure we all know where the wheels go. Here's the base. Now, this is a real strong bass. You hear that? It's all metal. Nothing's breaking on that. On my last gaming chair, the bass was actually made with plastic. And as it started breaking down, so did the plastic. So, let's just see where, I'm gonna go ahead and look at the instruction book just so I don't mess this up. But let's just see where they start. And they start where I start, with the wheels. So just get those in there, and it looks like kind of base upside down. Press. Pretty simple. The wheels go in pretty simple. Yeah, it don't look like too many tools. All right, and once we got the tools in, or the wheels in, turn it up right side up.
Next one.
All right, it looks like next.
Exactly.
I'll put this in. This goes in like so. Yep. I know I wasn't going to say I was going to use instructions, but I guess for the sake of me doing this unboxing, I might as well do it right. All right, says remove all M8 25 millimeter bolts from the seat cushion. So, here. Take that, Chase. Take the wheelbase from me. Nice. Get the plastic off this seat.
That's a really big seat.
Yeah.
That seat actually
could be that. Take that, Chase. Now, like I said, really big seat. Feels nice and sturdy. I'm not going to mention, this seat came with a cooling system in the inside the seat. Should be like four fans built in here to keep you nice and cool while you're game. And I'm sure most of you real gamers out there, you know how hot it can really get.
When you're gaming after 5 hours, you're extreme.
Yep. Now, it wants me to remove all the seat cushion. And back cushion. Oh, I actually wanted me to do it from here too. Let's get these out the way. Again, that back seat is actually pretty big too. It's made for a big man like myself. So let's get this off of here as well. Chase, you take that. All right, I'm sure somewhere in here they get. Oh, here we go. They gave me the tool to take these all out.
Coming in, stack it up. I got got bands on me, add it up. I got 150 20s, count it up. In that foreign, I'm mounted up.
I'm trying to get that money like Oprah, that's that money. I'm in that foreign serving all the coke. Woo! For the Benjamins, I'm about to go post. Cross country trapping, I go post. I'm crazy about that money, I go local.
I go local.
Tell me how you want it, KC and JoJo.
Huh?
I got that remix.
It's for the
local. He said he ain't the best, but I don't know. Red ball main jacket, look like Thriller. To want it on the dash, I'm chasing Skrillex. In the hood, but now the clips with my gorilla. I know some niggas that'll sell a brick on Twitter.
I got money coming in, stack it up.
Stack it up.
I got bands.
Now we got all the screws out. I am. SL. Oh, these things are actually labeled LL. What do we got here? R. And R. Oh, you're just showing a picture of me. So, line the seat plate to the bottom of the seat cushion and make sure that it all fits in the face of the cushion. I'm assuming it's talking about this. This thing has way more sturdier parts than the previous game chair. Let's make sure you know what the front is. That's the front. Okay. So. Then. I want it lined up just like that. Yep. Hand me a screw, please.
How do you do it?
Ooh, and I literally almost messed this up. Chase and Lexus Jr. Lexus Jr. on the camera. Chase is on assistant. Everything all screwed and bolted down. It just sort of gave me some little bit smaller turn lift.
Not enough.
Stop. Got that done. Now the instructions is asking for us to throw on the arms. Chase, can you pass me the arms, please? All these parts in this chair feel real good. Real stuff. That one, please.
The thing is so shiny.
I can't see if I'm right or left, or just. Chase the screws, please.
Gotcha.
All right. Bring this back on to me. Look at that box over there. Yeah.
This is the ammo box in the military. It is
the
ammo box.
I need something for it to sit on. Get the other one. Not as hard as I'm making it look. Screwed down real easy. This is gonna be a problem. And I'm gonna let me screw these down before I put this on. Not much of a problem as I thought it was gonna be. Tell me how you want me, can't see it, don't know. Let's chase four screws, please. It's been a little stubborn, but screwing down now. Yeah, they will actually switch and let you put the armrest on first, then the base, because you gotta fight this lever right here a little bit. Not too much, it's not that hard. And done. Step 6, insert plastic handles on the seat. Oh, where are those? Little golf club looking things. Chase, could you pass me those things over there? Chase, yep, nope, those two little things right there.
Golf club?
Yep. Those went on pretty smooth. On to step number 7. You want to put this bad boy on there. All right, Chase, bring me that. Break it on over. Got that part on. Now they want us to work with the test seat cushion and back cushion. Get them attached.
Nail.
Hold that, Jim.
It's heavy too.
So just make sure I get everything checked out. So those are upright. Then I get the millimeter bolts in there. So I'm gonna get this. Then hand me, grab me some bolts. Just get this other one in there real quick. Make sure everything's lined up right. There we go. Back into it. You gotta work these levers into place a little bit. Make sure they line up. Right. Just check these. The bad boy on tight. Check the other side real quick. Some torque check. Alright. We got those on, step 7. Next, step 9, attach the plastic covers on the right and left side with 4 M5 bolts. Use the wrench. So, it wants the 2 plastics. I'm gonna get this one, Chase. I'm gonna get the other one like this. Chase. Alright, let's get this crunch down there. Screwed in as tight. Nice snug fit. Get the other right piece on. Screw. Alright, put it right there. Want to get that nice bolt right there, Chase? Fits nice so far. And that should snap in like that. Turn it around, same thing on this side. Look up top. Get it screwed in, put it closer to me. Oh. Chase, you want to hold the chair for a long time? Hold it tight. Oh, really not. Fits on there nice and snug. Put this screw in there. Connect. Snaps in place. Put this on here first. Turn it sideways, Chase. Hold it. Make sure that screw is. Mix up that real nice. Keep the screen in there. Alright, hold it tight. I'm gonna make sure it's done.
Kill the police! No!
Alright, now it's time to put the finishing touches on this bad boy. Let's take a little short intermission. Boom. Fanny's the last hair left. And next. Fanny's the last backrest. With massager in it. Let's get that bad boy plugged up. I'm assuming this is USB. So, the backrest is powered by USB power. And the fans that I mentioned earlier is powered right here. We got the jack with the power buttons. Let's get that plugged in.
I'll be open.
All right, so we got that all plugged in. We got the fan plugged in. We got the backrest plugged in. I'm gonna plug it in over here. So we got the fan plugged in, now we get the USB plugged in. Now I gotta find somewhere to plug that. For right now. Well, we all know how the massager works. I'm not gonna plug that in as of yet. But I will place it there. Pretty much powered by two buttons right there, on off. Got your mode set. All right. The one we all been waiting for. Woo! Nice. Get that back set up just right. Oh yeah. Yep. Nice little rocking chair motion on there. Check that fan out.